The title of this book is What is Thanksgiving? The author is Harriet Seifert, and the illustrator is Claire Schumacher. By looking at the cover of the book, what do you think this book is going to be about? Maybe. By looking at this page, what do you think it's going to be about? Maybe cooking. Let's read the book to see if your predictions are true. "Hurry, hurry," said Little Mouse's mother. "We're going to a farm stand to buy food for Thanksgiving." "What is Thanksgiving?" Little Mouse asked. "Does anyone here know what Thanksgiving is?" "The first Thanksgiving in America was more than 300 years ago when the Pilgrims invited the Indians for dinner," said Little Mouse's mother. "Why?" asked Little Mouse. "Because the Pilgrims were happy with all the food they had grown and wanted to give thanks for the harvest." "On Thanksgiving, we say thank you for all the food we have. Sweet potatoes, squash, onions, turnips, zucchini, peppers, cranberries. And what other food do you eat on Thanksgiving?" "Turkey could be one." "On Thanksgiving, we bake pies," said Mommy. "Does anyone here have pumpkin pie or apple pie?" "And shuck corn." "Who has corn?" "I know I do." "On Thanksgiving, we roast a turkey," said Daddy. "On Thanksgiving, grandparents, aunts, uncles, cousins, and friends come for dinner," said Mommy. Everyone sat around a big dinner table. Grandpa said, "Thank you for our family, friends, and for the feast we are about to eat." "Happy Thanksgiving." The end.